welcome to the Squash Federation of Africa Seniors Championships 2022. Our next match is Zambia men's taking on the Zimbabwe A men's team. Our first match in this contest between these two neighboring countries will be Preston Manga taking on Roy Jumbo. It's Preston Mango of Zambia in the black, taking on Roy Jumbo of Zimbabwe in the white. And it's Roy Jumbo of Zimbabwe to serve first. Very good length on the backhand by the Zimbabwean. Both players playing some beautiful shots down the backhand side. Zimbabwe looking very much in control at the start of this game as the Zimbabwean plays a beautiful drop shot. Thank you. Incredible job shot by the Zambian. Zambian get their first point in this match. Another very good shot by Roy Jambo of Zimbabwe. Both players looking very relaxed at this stage in the match. And it's the Zimbabwean who seems to be in control with another brilliant drop shot. Jumbo controlling the tee very nicely in that ninth point of this game. Preston Manga just looking a bit too casual at the start of this game, allowing the Zimbabwean to take the lead by 8 points. Jumbo extends his lead. Roy Jumbo making this first game look very easy as he takes the first game 11-1. Both players looking very comfortable on the backhand side in this match. And it's the Zimbabwean of Roy Jumbo who leads this match 1-0. A let given to the Zambian player. Another let being played. And the error comes from Preston Manga in the second game. Fantastic shot by the Zimbabwean. Takes him 2 points into the lead. very good shot selection by the Zimbabwean. The Zambian was not able to effectively read that shot. We're really seeing too many mistakes coming from the Zambian side. Both Preston and Roy showing a lot more energy in the second game. The Zambian leaving his shot a bit too loose, allowing Roy Jumbo to hit a very good winner. Creative boast by Roy. The Zambian is going to be having some doubts at this point in the game. He needs to work hard to somehow fight back from the 7-point deficit that he's got at the moment. Incredible length by the Zambian, and Roy Jumbo just not able to get behind that ball. Another very well-crafted shot by the Zimbabwean player. He's been very good at identifying Preston's position on the court and hitting a very good responsive shot. Preston gets his second point in this game. Still with a 7-point deficit, making it very difficult for him to recover in the second part of the second game. Jumbo makes another mistake in this game. Roy giving himself a match point in the second, I mean a game point in the second game. The Zimbabwean really not stretching much outside their comfort zone in this match. Just playing in a very relaxed way. Unfortunate shot that finds the tin at the front of the court. Roy Jumbo takes the second game in this match. The Zimbabwean now leads 2-0. The Zambian will definitely not be happy with that start, and he's going to look to make a big improvement in this third game. Zimbabwe leads 2-0. Roy Jumbo's first mistake of this third game. Another mistake by the Zimbabwean gives Zambia the chance to draw level on points in this third game. Jumbo recovering a point. Lovely drop shot by the Zimbabwean, and Preston Munga couldn't really do much about that. Jumbo's shot just finding the nick at the front left of the court. Very good recovery from the back by the Zambian player. Zimbabwe still 3 points in the lead. Preston not quite able to make the boast work, allowing the Zimbabwean of Roy Jumbo to extend his lead. Fantastic shot by the Zimbabwean, and it gives him a match ball in this tightly contested match between Zimbabwe and Zambia. And it's game over. An undisputed dominance in this match by Roy Jumbo as he wins 3-0 for Zimbabwe.